Your 3-minute video can be about a superhero, or about the magic wand, or about your crazy dream. Whatever topic you choose, remember that you are in front of the camera telling a story. And you want the story to be descriptive, nail-biting, and 3 minutes of total excitement. Your story to be interesting has to have these three elements. Number one, a great opening. Start with a bang. A trap beginning is the worst way to start a story. The listener needs to be hooked on to the story right from the moment you say the first two sentences. Number two, the conflict. No story is a story without a problem. So what's your problem going to be? Number three, you could have a happily ever after ending, or even better, leave the audience guessing. At the end of your story, your aim is to leave your audience thinking about the story well after it's over. If you have achieved this, you're a clear winner. Now, let me tell you something about the do's and the don'ts. Don't be in a hurry to record. Write your story, read, rewrite, repeat. Most of your time has to go in making the writer perfect. Where else should you be investing your time? Practicing what you've written. Use variety in your voice, body language, and facial expressions. That way, you'll keep everyone's attention. Try and sound like you care about what you're talking about. If you sound bored, your audience will be bored too. Don't let needless details detract from your core message. Work with the principle that less is more. Remember, you have just 3 minutes. Now, having said that, a few interesting, well-placed details, how you felt, the expression on someone's face, the setting of a place, all these can help immerse your listeners. Now, a little secret. If you stand up straight with your head up, chin down, shoulders back, everyone will think you're confident, even if you're feeling a little nervous. So good luck with your video.